Hi everyone, I'm Sinan Poa from Center of Balance, the acupuncturist. So I found a YouTube video, and this video is about 100 needles on the face. Have you ever seen that? This is actually facial acupuncture. So I'm going to show you how facial acupuncture can replace Botox, and how acupuncture actually could build up the collagen to make you feel younger and look younger. Okay, let's watch this YouTube video clips together.
Hey guys, so I'm here doing something very exciting today, a little bit scary. I'm going to get a facial acupuncture treatment, and I am here with Dr. Romy Simone, and she was featured on Netflix's The Goop Lab, where they did this treatment.
So I'm gonna do 100 needles in your face. Yeah, I know. People think, oh my gosh.
I have never had acupuncture before.
Great.
So tell me what I can expect.
Absolutely. So you're gonna have 100 needles in your face.
Okay.
Yes.
100 needles.
But they're very tiny.
Okay.
So they don't really hurt. And what we want to do is we want to create the glow for you after the treatment. So you would look like as if you just came back from Hawaii or something like that. So you're going to get the glow treatment right away today.
I love that.
Yeah.
What exactly is happening to my skin when you put the needles in?
Right. So because there's so many needles going into your face and they're so small, they're creating blood flow to come up to the surface. And then that actually creates collagen. So each treatment's creating collagen buildup. And the collagen and the blood flow create the glow. I call it the glow. And then over time, with more treatments, the collagen builds up to tighten and smooth wrinkles out.
What will I look like afterwards? Any side effects or anything?
Oh, right after the treatment. Mm-hmm. You'll actually have no marks on your face, no bruising, no bleeding, no nothing. So actually, you're going to just get up, look like the way you do now, with a glow on your face.
That's amazing.
And then right afterwards, you can do any kind of activity. So there's no zero downtime for
this. Awesome. Now, another thing I love about the way Goop approaches beauty is it's natural, but it can tend to be a little fancy, a little expensive. So for us who are now getting really excited about this, if I wanted to make this a part of my beauty routine,
right,
what am I looking at cost-wise per session?
Right. So it's $250 per session. But remember, if you're coming in just for the glow session, that's one treatment, which will last you 2 to 3 days. And if you're doing the 10 sessions, then it would be $250 a session, but the results will last a year or two.
Okay, so let's do it.
Let's do it.
Put some needles in my face.
Let's go. All right, so I'm gonna start putting them in the body.
Oh, okay, they go in the body too.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm ready.
Not painful, you'll see.
Okay.
How's that?
Nothing.
Okay, so that's it.
Feel literally nothing.
Yeah, that's it. So it's important to do the body needles as well, not just the face needles, because we want you to feel relaxed.
Mm-hmm.
And we also want to decrease stress in the body and build up the immune system. So if someone does body needles as well as face needles, then the end results look even better.
Mm-hmm.
So you get a glow from the face needles, but you also get a glow from the needles that are going in the body. How's that one?
Don't feel anything.
Yep.
That's wild.
Yeah. So people think it's scary and people think that it's painful, but it shouldn't be. It doesn't have to be.
And I'm not afraid of needles at all.
Right.
But I can imagine if you were.
Yes.
This would be very intimidating.
It could be, right, until you get one needle in you and then realize that it doesn't hurt, right?
No, it feels like nothing.
All right, Marissa, so you now have 100 needles in your face.
That's crazy.
How do you feel?
Good. How long do I lay?
So 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Yeah, we'll give it enough time to build the collagen. So how are you feeling, Marissa?
I'm feeling pretty relaxed.
Okay.
Even within this circumstance that I'm trying this treatment, it's still very relaxing.
Okay, great.
Yeah, I do feel that some of the needles popping out.
Exactly. So what happens is the needles will pop out when they're ready. That means just in that specific area, collagen's built enough, and they'll just pop out. That's normal. That happens
okay.
all the time.
I feel them falling away.
Yes, they're falling away. So I'm actually going to take them out now. Nice.
now you have watched this video. Now, if you are interested in facial acupuncture, please contact us. Our phone number is 07846-7956, 07846-7956. And we can help you look younger and feel younger.